this whole thing started, I guess, back in March, I called my record label president and said, hey, man, we got that rhyming thing. Why don't we put that out for folks? Who knows when we're going to be able to go play live again? Somebody else will find them. Walk up and ask you your name right now. Offer to buy you a drink, sit down and tell you looks good, kid. Somebody else will find them. As cheesy as it sounds, you know, a couple in their apartment or their house can, you know, sit around the fire or around the kitchen table or in the living room and have a cold beer or bottle of wine or whatever and crank it up and maybe feel a little bit more like they're at a live show than just listening to a studio album. So I'm hopeful that people enjoy it and appreciate it in that capacity, and I'm really proud of it.